We honor the memory of those who have